when they have different stuff in them, like that jump into the corners.
Dude, I've never seen anybody do that. I don't know if it's different or if you just have big balls. I'm about to go tell.
No, it's.
I think I have small balls. It's no sense.
I asked him if he. Where did you hear that I had beef with him?
Huh?
Where did you hear?
It was on the internet, dude.
Oh, come on.
You know what?
Hey.
I think I don't know.
He said he loves you,
dude. Oh, I love Shorty. I mean, look at the clear brow, dude. You can't separate that.
This guy was telling me. Frankie told me how he like hated me or I hated him or something. I don't know.
It was
like high school drama. And
I don't know.
I left him a message, never called me back, but I had the wrong number.
Apparently I've been giving everyone the wrong number. I was unaware. Really. That's not like being flaky. I'm just like being serious here. But I thought he hated me. I really did. I was scared to talk to him. You know when you see someone, you're like, man, that guy doesn't like me. You just go that way.
Hey, is there anybody I don't like?
This is true. That was a really good statement.
So,
no,
you didn't like Townley. You didn't like Townley much at Thunder Bell.
Until I saw the video. But after I saw it, I'm like, it wasn't as dirty as it felt.
Hey, it's okay.
Yeah.
It's all right. But we got the gold. That was cool.
On the track, I'm not going to like you.
All right, man. I'm good.
You gonna like me on the track?
No.
Okay.
No. As long as we're good clear brow buddies off the track, though.
Okay.
And maybe Mike can dye his.
For sure.
Bleach.
For sure. Bleach it.
Bleach it, sorry.
What'd you think?
The track?
Yeah, you look good.
Thank you. I'm trying.
You look good.
A few squirrely moments.
Yeah, I like that little washout in that turn.
It's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Right in front of everybody. You like the air wheelie?
I did. I was digging that.
The mood was way too tense.
Oh, it was awesome.
I had to break it up.
Everybody was watching you, and just as soon as you did that, it just broke the tension. Everybody.
Yeah, like, oh, we're not going to watch this kid.
Everyone just started laughing. You look good, Trey.
Thanks, man. Are you going to try to... You've been filming me, haven't you?
I cannot tell a lie. I filmed you for 2 laps. I won't put it
Shame
up if you don't want me to.
I don't think so. I mean, I guess everyone will see you here pretty quickly, so I don't guess it really matters.
Low-key guy. Are you trying to hide your speed?
Oh, I don't think that I'm hiding speed. I don't know that I have speed, but...
You just don't want the hype.
Exactly. Because videos always make people look faster or slower.
I can slow it down if you want.
No, well, I don't guess it really matters, to be honest.
It doesn't matter.
See, you can film me all you want.
Okay, I'm gonna film you today.
Film me all you want, and then...
Can I put the spin out and the turn in the video?
When I did a little bit.
Yeah.
If you want.
I was waiting for you to get up and like pump your fist, and you didn't, so I figured it hurt.
It hurt pretty good. Plus, everyone is watching me. Mm-hmm.
What? Hold on, I want a video.
I'm gonna check your settings.
Check this out right here.
Can I hit it?
Yeah.
Can I please hit it, Frankie?
Yeah.
Now you gotta hold it. Not impressed. My Polaris 4-Trax does that too.